very special man in our lives that couldn't be with us tonight. It's our dad. I want you to know that he's proud of you. I want you to know that he's proud of the decision you've made to marry such an amazing, beautiful person, Holly. I want you to know that he's proud of the man that you've become. I know this, you guys, because I'm proud of you.
Myself to you, be your husband in marriage.
I accept you as my husband, McKenzie, and believing as you do, I offer myself to you to be your wife in marriage, heaven to hold from this day forward.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad times,
sickness and in health.
I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
Holly, take and wear this ring.
McKenzie, take and wear this ring as a sign
of my love and fidelity. Saying that my father said at a wedding many years ago, and it goes like this: don't walk in front of me, I may not follow. Don't walk behind me, I may not lead. Walk beside me and be my friend. Cheers, everyone, to health and happiness.
Holly and Mac, I love you. Wish you the best of luck. We're gonna have a great life together. It's all cool. Got something real. Might be selfish, but I just don't care. I swear. I just want you right here.
Love you, Mac.
We love you.